part of here! Order the retreat!
No! We won't get another chance to take this target! Keep pressing the attack! Planetary shield is preventing any kind of ground assault. We can't hold out much longer!
And this ship is falling apart. We've already lost that 8 through 12.
Head to the Rogue Shadow. I'm pretty sure those shields can't survive a direct hit from a cruiser.
Abandoned ship! Abandoned ship! You sure about this?
That's the only thing I can think of. You just be ready to clean up after me.
It's a straight shot to the planet below, but you'll need to clear a path.
This is worth it. We've committed everything to this assault.
She's worth it, General.
This is bigger than you and Juno, boy. We're fighting a war.
This is your war, General. I'm only here for one reason.
Stop right there. Let's go.
Thank you. troops have entered the base. Rebel troops have entered the... Lockdown.
General, I'm making my way into the city. I have to find Juno.
We're not far from your location. We're coming in behind you. Starkiller, we're in the security center across from you. After we take out these Imperials, we'll deactivate the security screens in your sector. Make your way to the command center. We'll meet up there.
I'll destroy anything in my way, General, but I'm going after Juno.
Security forces to your station.
Starkiller, Imperial snipers have us pinned down! Can you help us out? Deactivating the security screens in your location now. You should be able to proceed.
Don't let him escape!
General, that bombing run just took out the bridge. Is there another way around?
Let me see what I can do. Dropships have us locked down. We need to take them out. We've gained a lot of ground, but there's still fierce resistance.
To give it to the Empire. They simply will not retreat. Let me give you a hand.
Having trouble, General?
Just get over here. This isn't as easy.
What do you see?
Vader has her.
There, at the top of the city.
The main access ways to the central city are locked down. I don't know how we're going to get up there.
I'll find a way, General.
Starkiller, I know you want to find Juno, but we need your help. One Jedi could turn the tide of any war.
I'm only here for Juno, General.
Blasted! We need you on the front lines!
The Imperials have regained control of the security centers. We're going to suffer heavy casualties.
We'll be right back.
I'm not one to beg, but...
I can't.
I know how you feel about her, but she's just one officer. We're going to lose the entire rebellion if you don't help us.
I'm sorry. I just can't.
Proxy, come in. Do you read me?
Someone answer me. General, do you copy?
Yeah. We were able to hold them off. Barely.
Okay, quiet. Coda, listen. There are thousands of them. He's cloning an army. I can feel them. They're like me. They're strong in the Force.
What are you talking about?
He's cloned an army.
That's impossible. We're on our way.
Prepare to fire!
What does he plan to do with all of them?
Nothing if we have any say about it.
I wonder if he's here somewhere.
Who?
The original Starkiller.
We don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
I hope you're right.
You leave us here.
I can't wait any longer, Giles.
Listen to me. You can't do this alone, and we can't take this facility without you. We can do this together.
There's no time. I'm sorry. You know that I have to.